Hello friends! Are you getting the error? Whoa, Google Chrome has crashed! While using Google Chrome to browse the internet on Windows 8 based PC? Here's how you can fix it. First of all, create a system restore point before starting the troubleshooting process. To do so, on the start screen, start typing system restore point and then click on the settings section. From the search results, click on create a restore point. On the system properties window, click Create under System Protection tab. Type the name for the restore point and then click Create. Wait for the process to complete and then click Close. Click OK to close the System Properties window. Now you can start the troubleshooting process. To do so, on the Start screen, click on the Google Chrome tile to open it. Type Chrome:// conflicts in the address bar of Chrome browser and press Enter. If you have software that is known to cause Google Chrome to crash, it will be highlighted for you on this page, along with any recommended actions to resolve the conflict. Click on the cross icon at the top right corner to close Google Chrome. If you see this error message repeatedly, your browser user profile may be corrupted. Go back to the start screen and then right-click on the blank area. Click on the All Apps button that pops up in the bottom right. On the Apps window that opens, click on Run under Windows System. In the Run box, type percentage local app data percentage backslash Google backslash Chrome backslash user space data and then click OK. In the User Data window that opens, right-click the default folder and then rename it as Backup. Now, right-click on the Backup folder and click Cut to move it from the User Data folder to one level up to the Chrome folder, and then close the Chrome window. Go back to the Start screen and then open Google Chrome by clicking on the Chrome tile. When the Chrome browser opens, click on the cross icon in the top right corner to close it. From the Start screen, navigate again to the User Data folder by clicking on All Apps, Run, and typing percentage local app data percentage backslash Google backslash Chrome backslash user space data in the Run box, and then click OK. In the User Data folder, you can see the new user profile folder that has been created. See how simple that was? Thanks for watching.